When I'm feeling self-doubt, there's many things that I do, but one of them is I go out in nature. It takes me out of that inner dialogue and that inner conflict. And it's sort of that old phrase, like, stop and smell the roses. When you go out and you start to like look at your surroundings and look at your environment, you realize that your problems are not small, but in the grand scheme of life, that it's just a moment and you can get through it. So nature for me is a huge one.